is my house!
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Norwich, England, Sarah!
Except for maybe the emergency room or the locker room. This is gonna be bad.
Oh, I will spin through and counter. Running knee lift. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, it's right.
Oh, this is gonna be painful. Looking for the scorpion cross lock.
Turn up over it.
This would be an amazing upset. Can she get her to tap out?
We're moments away. Can her body hold out?
How will she get out of this one? It wasn't pretty, but it was effective.
Oh, here it comes.
She wants to finish this.
Here is your winner, Sarah!
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
This is my house!
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Norwich, England, Sarah!
Here's a woman who lives to fame.
From Elmwood Park, New Jersey, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Liv Morgan!
Guys, Liv Morgan just living out her dream here in WWE.
Yeah, Liv's career has just really taken off. Became this Money in the Bank and then successfully cashed in the contract to become SmackDown Women's Champion.
Bell rings and this non-title match is underway.
And maybe non-title, but I think we all know that if she beats the champ here tonight, she's gonna be beating down management's door to get the actual title shot.
Oh, absolutely, Corey. Some could say this is a must-win situation for both women.
And she'll be facing off against Liv Morgan, a superstar who has scratched and clawed her way through the WWE women's roster.
You gotta love that about Liv Morgan. She has more grit and persistence than the WWE roster combined.
Coming back in the ring, back to the action.
And
executed hip toss.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one.
Was only thinking about dominance.
Ah, shot to the back. Able to get the advantage here. Well scouted by Liv Morgan. Morgan gets intercepted.
You think that Liv Morgan's fighting spirit and incredible desire to win could become a factor in this match?
I think it'll be a key factor. When Liv wants to win more than her competition, it can fuel her to accomplish amazing things. So the more she can unleash that fighting spirit, the better her chances at winning this.
She's going for the cover.
And she kicks out.
She's really looking for the early victory, but she didn't find it.
Made her pay for her mistake. And it failed to hit the mark.
Yeah! Oh, foot meet face.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
Snap mare over.
Goes down low with the drop kick.
Double stomp.
Into the corner.
Back elbows.
Uses the edge of the knee. Cover. Shoulders are down. She just kicks out.
Her will to not give up fully on display. Reaching their opponent. Look at these.
And a series of vicious knee strikes to the body.
And now Liv is under immense pressure. He got the shoulders down. Strong kick out late into the match.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the
two. Face breaker.
That's gotta be it. She kicks out with force.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
She did her homework there.
Running knee lift. Things have gotten worse for Liv Morgan. She could be out of this match.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Oh, straight forearm.
And it's another attack above the shoulders.
Gotta protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
Front face lock. Look out! Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
No, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Way to hang on.
reversal on top of reversal. Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man, by the hair. Hair whip. She might be in some trouble now.
Morgan found the mark once again.
Reigns down an elbow retaliation. Able to elude it. Oh, elbow right to the breadbasket for their troubles.
Morgan saves herself.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue.
Might carry on the rest of the month.